to give you admission. I'll do a video to explain all that, okay? Because there's a particular formula to that is being used. I'll do a video by God's grace to explain how it's done, okay? So, and if you're a WAEC student, you've not written WAEC, get serious with your WAEC, because the more you get good grades in your WAEC, okay, the more chances also you're increasing your chance. Don't play with your WAEC. You know, JAMB is not only your score that makes you gain admission. If your WAEC is quite bad, you might miss your admission. So please, if you're preparing for your WAEC, make sure you prepare very, very well. All right? Okay, even if WAEC has been postponed, don't get lazy, read. All right? So know your school. UNILAG, you have to do an aptitude test. UNIBEN, UNISIC, you have to do an aptitude test. So, you know, you go online on their school portal, you fill in, you pay a particular fee. I think it's just 2000 flat or 2500 flat for all schools. All right, you pay, you upload some documents and all that, and you go to sit for your exams. All right, why some schools, they would need you to come physically, as I told you, like last week. You have to dress up very well, neatly, if possible in a suit, okay? Dress formally, and you go into the admission officer's office to be screened. All right, so these are several methods which schools use in admitting students. All right, so as I said, and also if possible, apply to all the schools you selected in JAMB. You know, schools, you know, I know now most times any school, let's say you want to do change of course form, they will say, please, you must put us as your first and second choice and all that. But there are still some that you can put them as second choice, still go to sit for the exams, you know, with your very high JAMB score and all that. Just take advantage of all the schools you applied. Are you getting me? If you applied for a federal university, a state university, make sure you do their aptitude test, okay? Their exams, fill in, pay for the registration fee. I know that by God's grace, God will provide for your parents for your transportation and feeding to the school for the exam. All right, so make sure you take advantage of that. All the schools you apply, make sure you sit for the aptitude test. Don't just focus on one. All right, so the next second thing is, as I said, you have to start preparing now, and you have to get the school's post-UME pass question and practice. As I've always said, in your JAMB, is just practicing the past questions. Okay, some schools, they might take it a bit deeper. You might be seeing some 100-level maths. I know OAU is quite hard. You'll be seeing some 100-level maths and all that. Some schools, it's just JAMB past questions that they use. So you can go back to maybe your 2002 old JAMB past questions for the particular subject combination you're going to sit for, and practice.